Please welcome to the stage an amazing performer doing a song called Harry Irene. You're gonna love him. Yeah, Frank Chandek and friends! Frank Chandek! Hi, how are you? Hey, how'd you like that first half? Wasn't that killer? Amazing, it's amazing. It's amazing you're all back here. No, it's amazing. It's good to see you. How do you like my outfit? Hi, Mike? You like it? Yeah, get used to it. It's almost tourist season. That's right. We're going to do a little song. It's by a well-known 20th century composer called Don Van Vliet, otherwise known as... Yeah! Otherwise known as Captain Beefheart. That's right.
Captain.
And yes, of course, you know, he was a classical composer, fine painter, poet, also collaborator with the one and only... Sorry, with the one and only Frank Zappa.
Yes, baby.
Does anybody know what dentist? Things like this happen on stage, so you just have to go with it. That's all there is to it. So, of course, I can't continue with the rest of the thing. So I'm gonna do a song, and if you're, it's called Harry Irene. If you feel like singing along, please go ahead and sing. Will you please stop it in the front row? Just, you've seen people without teeth before, I'm sure. That may be the first one on stage, but anyway. If I had a slingshot or even a rubber band, I'd be able to give you my tooth back to you. But anyway, if you're following along on Google, this song, Harry Irene, it contains a guitar, and there's also a whistling portion of the song, which we will go without tonight.
It'll be easy for you now.
But we went without last night either, so it was good practice for you. And I just wanted to introduce a band. We have a piano player. He plays piano. And there's a bass guitarist there. And over here is a player who's playing a melodica. And at the end of the song, Harry Irene, instead of a whistle, what we will have is we will have a kazoo with a bell on the end of it. My wife ordered this for me. It's a horny kazoo. So anyway, I hope you enjoy it. It's a little story about Harry and Irene and the wonderful restaurant that they own together.
Green and Irene.
Harry was left holding an empty canteen. But wait a minute, folks. It was Rusty, not Harry. What does this mean? The meaning of this. Poor Harry, I guess.
Irene.